Well, taxing yourself to save your city, that is a question facing Stockton voters today as they decide the fate of a plan to pull the city out of bankruptcy.
KCRA's Leticia Ordaz joining us now live in Stockton with a look at why this race could prove and really emphasizes the fact that every vote truly counts.
It does. It's a big day for Stockton indeed. We're here at Fire Station 10, and this place has officially been converted into a polling place. The poll workers here say they are ready for the crowds, but even though tax dollars are on the line, the reality is that elections officials expect very few people to come out to vote. So far, only very few vote-by-mail ballots have been returned. Only about 15,000 people are expected to come out and cast their ballot today. Measure A would increase the sales tax rate by 0.75 cents to 9%. Measure B would allocate 65% of that money to hire more officers, and the rest would help Stockton pay off its debt and restore city services. Elections officials say people should not ignore this special election because you're deciding the future of Stockton.
This is coming out of your bank account, your wallet, your purse, whatever. You are actually going to pay more for taxes or not pay more based on whatever the vote comes out. But it's also going to affect your police, your fire, your libraries, your day-to-day operations here in Stockton, and how you want to live.
And if approved, the measure would generate $28 million a year for the city of Stockton. It's a tax that would be in place for the next 10 years. Again, polls open at 7 this morning. People are urged to come on out if you're a registered voter in Stockton. Literally just takes 60 seconds to vote. There are only two measures on this ballot. Reporting live here in Stockton, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 News.